Very intelligent, very willful, very funny with food, with other horses.
Yeah, that's probably not surprising.
I've asked Katrina from Rainbow Equine to come and have a look at Bella. Katrina's not only a vet, but she also does physiotherapy and acupuncture for horses. If you didn't see the video I did the other day, you'll have missed that Bella, while I was riding her in the menage, planted herself and then pinned her ears back. I immediately got off because obviously there was a very clear message there that she was not happy about something. Therefore, I called Rainbow Equine, who specialise in horse care.
Scraping the bars, thank you. We know you're there. Yes, we do.
Yeah, okay.
Patience, Bella.
Bella. Don't be like that. Hey! Bella. No, don't be getting a move, don't. Bella.
She's fine, don't worry.
Stop it. Yeah. Stop it. Bella, come on now. Pull out. Yes, we don't need it. No. Yes, we know. Thank you. Come on. Bella. Come on.
All right then, sweetheart. What's the one for you out?
If you've enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon. We love reading the comments, we love emojis, and we'd love a thumbs up. Would you like to look at some of our older videos? If so, all you need to do is click on the Apollo icon, which will take you to our home page. We have nearly 2,000 videos to choose from, and you can sort by the most popular, the oldest, or the newest. Thanks for watching. TTFN.